Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about Ginseng phytochemicals as a therapeutics in oncology. Recent perspectives. Fatma Majid is the lead author. Viewers, during the last few decades, cancer has mushroomed as a major health issue and almost all drugs used for its therapy are very toxic with lethal side effects. Complementary and alternative medicines have gained popularity among health professionals in recent era owing to its preventive mechanisms against side effects of chemotherapeutic drugs. Ginseng is an oriental medicine recipe. The chemotherapeutic effect of ginsengoside is resultant of its epitaxis, anti-proliferative, anti-angiogenic, anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. The anti-cancer effect of ginseng is proven in various types of cancers including breast, lung, liver, colon and skin cancer. It increases the mitochondrial accumulation of apoptosis protein and downregulates the expression of anti-apoptotic protein. It also aids in the reduction of fatigue and nausea, the known side effects of chemotherapeutic drugs. The aim of the present review was to provide the brief review of recent researches related to mechanisms of action of ginseng in different types of cancer as complementary and alternative medicine on different body organs. This article was published in April 2018 in the Journal of Biomedicine and Pharmacotherapy. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.